inspiration.
Oh, not the visioned poet in his dreams, when silvery clouds float through the wildered brain, when every sight of lovely, wild and grand, astonishes, enraptures, elevates. So bright, so fair, so wild a shape hath ever yet beheld as that which reined the courses of the air and poured the magic of her gaze upon the maiden's sleep.